Gamers! Hello and welcome to Just Buckles! I'm Nelson Tosso. How can I help you today?
I'm Freddi, and this is Luther. And we're helping my cousin, Calico Catfish.
Rustlers took all of her hogfish.
Rustlers? Well, I wouldn't know anything about that.
How much would it cost to have a custom belt buckle made?
Well, seeing as how you said you're Calico's cousin and all, I'd do the job for free if you brought me the materials.
What kind of materials will we need to bring you for a belt buckle?
Well, have a look at these blueprints. If you brought me a piece of metal shaped like this for the back and a letter to go on the front, I could make you a buckle using my professional buckle-making equipment.
That seems simple enough.
Well, the part where I actually make the buckle requires years of training and lots of expensive tools. But you wouldn't have to worry about that.
And this is my best friend, Luther.
I'm Perry.
Nicer now.
Did you try singing This Little Piggy? Like I said? Well, try it. Listen, I gotta go. Customers.
Hi, I'm Freddi, and this is my pal Luther.
Well, hello! Eight-fingered Phil, Doctor of Piano-ology, at your service.
What can I do for you kids?
One pickle soda, please.
One soda on the house.
Whoops.
Thanks anyway. Sorry about the mess.
That's okay. Happens all the time. I should probably stop serving drinks that way. It's just too much fun.
I don't think I need that right now. Of my disguise. I don't need to wear it until I try to get into the rustler's hideout. That's not gonna do me any good. It's a piece of metal. That's not gonna do me any good. I don't think I need that right now. Do you have to keep puffing up like that?
Can't help it. Reflex.
Reflex?
Happens whenever anybody gets near me.
Anything like lemonade?
It's a little more sour than lemonade is.
Boy, you're not kidding! I kind of like it though.
Container of lemongrass.
Oh boy!
S. M. That looks like it's screwed on there pretty tight. To have a little lemongrass?
Oh boy, would I!
Lemongrass is terrific in Super Stew. Oh! Hey, I think the Super Stew is about ready. Would you like to try some? What do you think?
Smooth.
It's very...
strong.
Interesting.
I knew you'd like it.